the fun never ends department. I'm actually lucky that it happened here, where I can safely pull off and call for help. Unfortunately, the spare is buried in the back underneath a thing that's bolted to the cover, so I can't get to it. And I was driving on the highway and I heard a tick, 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 so I think there's a nail in it. And it was a nail that I picked up, I believe, on the highway, so ugh. Fortunately, nothing much happened overnight, so still dealing with the tire issue. And we are live here in KCK talking about tax appraisals going up like they are everywhere. You know, there's a housing shortage, and I don't think it helps that that there are companies who buy up a lot of houses and just hold on to them and leave them sitting empty. I think there's a house hoarding issue, but I don't know. It's a complicated issue, way beyond my pay grade. I'm just going by what it seems. Maybe it's just subjective thinking. But yeah, tax appraisals are going up, and there's poor people who can't afford to pay more taxes on their houses. So, ugh. Thank you. nearest tire shop here in Liberty.
Well, let me tell ya, that was a completely different night. I was gonna say, watch, something else is wrong. Tires are nothing, but there's a base plate in the back that I didn't understand how it worked. And I looked at it before and I tried to loosen it and everything and move it, and it wouldn't budge. And so when we emptied everything out, Tim himself had to mess around with it and figure it out too. But eventually he figured it out. Like, oh, okay, all right, well, that would have solved a lot of problem if I had been able to just change out the flat tire with a donut myself this morning rather than everybody running around rescuing me. But now we know, so. All right, it was a long night, and I've been contemplating eating some vittles at Town Topic, so that's what I'm going to do.
I guess we have an early spring, at least the plants think so, and it's time for the topic. I actually worked up an appetite. Sassified.